Google My Maps is different from Google Maps, which you may use to look up directions. My Maps allows you to create custom maps that you can share online. You can mark particular locations with pins and organize and style your map in a variety of ways. You can also include pictures and text with individual pins. To get started, go to google.com/mymaps. In order to use My Maps, you need to have a Google account. If you're signed into your Lion Gmail account, you'll need to sign out and sign back in using your personal account, which you can create if you don't already have one. The restrictions on your Lion Gmail account currently do not allow you to sign in to Google My Maps. Once you sign in, you'll see all the maps you've created or that have been shared with you. Click on Create a New Map to start a new project. Right away, you should give your map a title. You can also add an optional description if you want to provide more information about your map. To share your map, you'll need to make it public. Click on Share. You'll see by default that your map will be private, meaning only you can see it. Click on Change and then click the Public on the Web option. This is an important step if you'd like to share your map with other people or link to it on another website or service. You have a few options for changing the look and feel of your map. You can change the look of your base map. You can also set the initial zoom level of your map. By default, it will focus in on wherever you put your pins, but if you'd like to have more control, you can use the zoom controls in the bottom right corner and go to the Options menu and select Set Default View. Another tool that My Maps provides is the ability to create layers. Layers provide another way to organize your map and control the ways you see different kinds of information. Even if you only have one layer, you probably want to give it a name just to make sure that things look a little neater. You can turn individual layers on or off as you want by checking the box next to the layer's name. You can add up to 10 layers to any individual map. In the next video, we're going to look at how to add location pins to your map.